course of time. Show 159. This is 159. Looks like somebody. Oh, I got eyes on a red car. Stolen a robbery. Okay. At 0268, suspect is at Harris Way. Okay. We're gonna be at the Los Santos Custom Shop.
One way, show me recent 1050 with a red and color log type vehicle.
10-4. There's gonna be a helicopter following your ass. God damn it. Active pursuit. We're gonna be at the custom thing. Lost eyes on suspect.
What was the recent 20? Was it the house robbery?
Count 4. I don't have it on body cam footage. My body cam wasn't recording.
10-4, make sure your body cam's on.
I know. I just put it on. Okay. Show 59, responding code 3-10-19. I need additional units down there now. At Grove Street, Davis.
10-4, I'm 76.
10-4. Two mics out.
1.6 mics out.
Get your receiver of this weapon on your lap. Nothing. Show 159 on scene.
One way to pull it out.
There's gonna be two bikes here.
Bike or motorcycle?
Bike, motorcycle. God damn it. Red one, black one. I don't know which house they're
10-4.
In.
10-4. Try on Schiller, we got it below.
It's on. Hey, the recent. Hey. 159. It's the recent one is right there.
132.
Don't know where, but it's in here.
5 minutes out.
This is 159.
We're gonna be going to the hostage.
159, do I have permission to reach this house alone? Okay, on the right
side. Negative, hold on. Do you have pistol ammo?
Not on me.
Crap. Whoever's pulling up to these recent 1090s, do you have pistol ammo? I've only got 3 shots right now.
Oh my god. Are you, 159 there to the corporal? God damn it.
10-4.
Yeah, uh-huh. What service weapon are you using? God damn it.
I've got class 1 and 2.
Yeah, how much ammo do you have in your class 2?
None.
Class 1?
1876 to MRPD to get ammo in my class 2 weapon.
10-4, hurry up please. God damn it.
Keep updates on that 1090 for us over radio.
10-4,
let us know if anyone comes out.
10-4.
Actually, trooper station's right here. I'm just gonna run there real quick.
10-4, do you have keys to it? The fuck?
Once they updated on the 1090, it's still in there.
10-4.
10-4, I'm gonna grab some pistol ammo.
Hurry up, please.
Yep.
I removed your tracking. I removed your, I moved everything that they keep by. I removed everything that could track you, by big dog. You cannot. I'm robbing cop. I'm not giving you PD pistol, even if he has one. I need PD pistol. I will. I got a cop on me, cop on me. Dead cop on me. I killed the commissioner. Man, I'm gonna put you on the bike. Chill him. I'm popping cops. Chill out. I popped two. I don't know. Sorry. Chill. I can't. Yes. I just left there. I'm right around the corner. I can't.
Indicating progress. Indicating progress.
10, 4, it's not up.
Shots fired.
Yo.
Hello.
Can you give me a ride of PD, please?
Yeah, can you drive? I'm sorry, I'm new and I don't know where it's at.
Can you give me the keys for a second? You have to get in the car. Yeah, I just have to get in the car and just do something, give the keys. If it's yours. God damn it.
Yes, it is. Did you get it?
Yeah, hold up.
Bye, yeah. Johnny. What's happening?
There's three suspects that murdered multiple
down.
Officers.
Oh.
No, what's the... They're
running with me now.
They're on a drag bike, I'm pretty sure.
Oh,
two
no.
Suspects, one has pink dreads.
Sorry, yep. She's a little slow.
What's the color of the bike?
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Did you say they were on a bike?
Yes.
Except for two of them.
Show 159 bed 10-8. Respond and kill free to 1099. Be aware, I'm not going to be having a taser or nothing besides my PD clock. Okay, man. You have eyes on suspect?
160 plus 1, we're gonna be 76 to pillbox with 1 down 99.
10-4. Goddammit. 10-4, can we get a description of the bike?
Honestly, no idea. It was just red in color, that's it.
Commissioner, hop!
Do you have any active EMS?
Just put him in! This is 159, running to... Oh, I have eyes on a black motorcycle. 10-4 is gonna be at the convenience store.
We have eyes.
At Grove Street. Taking a left. I have a dead officer in my car. I don't know if I should be keeping eyes on him. Taking a left. We're gonna be at the mall right now. Taking another left at the gas station.
Are you positive this is them? Like,
unknown. He's running. So, big time. Taking a left.
Actually, positive it's them. You have lethal force authorization.
10-4. Oh my god, I lost eyes on a suspect. Lost eyes. He's gonna be on a motorcycle blacked out. I need to transport this guy to the hospital quicker. Keep it on Grove Street, please.
Is there only one officer down or multiple?
Multiple. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. Oh shit. There. Hurry up.
100, is my vehicle still back there, do you know?
10-4 it is.
10-4, I'll get a ride to it here in a second.
Lol.
Are you down right now?
10-4, he is.
I can't find him.
10-4, they're gonna be at Grove.
Are you talking to me?
I'm talking to you.
No, I'm at PD right now. I got picked up by Milton.
Oh, alright.
Yo.
Milton on radio?
Go. Hop in. Hop in, get back in radio.
Negative, I don't think so.
10-4, 161 is on the radio.
What, hop in.
We're talking about Milton.
10-4.
Hop. Show 159, show me going back to Grove Street. Go for it. God damn it. Seatbelt, get back in radio. Oh yeah, I don't have a taser or cuffs on me, so, yeah. Kind of got robbed, you can say. When I was shot. God damn it. Because I don't have my shit no more. I got brought out to the hospital. Or I just lost them. Question. Your car's up here, right?
I need 78 to me my location now.
If we have locations on the suspect, eyes on the suspect, both suspects.
Okay, press your panic button.
I can't, I'm in pursuit. Oh, fuck, they lost me already. They were in a bike.
10-4, I have eyes on a suspect on a motorcycle on your right side.
Never mind, disregard. I got eyes northwest bound.
132, I'm currently at your car.
Taking right. Two occupants turning right. Turning left again. They're going to be heading northbound towards Alta Street.
You are clear for, lethal force. They murdered officers.
Been murdering officers on night. Permission to take your car.
Which car? 108s?
132s.
Is he your riding partner?
Northeastbound on Olympic Freeway. Alta Street, disregard, actually.
159, direct to the officer who's telling to take his partner's car.
Maybe. Yeah, he's heading eastbound, southeastbound, taking a right. I fucking 55. He's in construction right in front of Alta Apartments. No, 60, we're gonna be losing eyes.
Ten four, is that a code 4 on that?
10-4, just be on the lookout.
10-4, am I allowed to take 132 car back to PD?
Just impound it.
10-4, because I currently have no way to get back to PD.
You can go ahead and take it.
10-4.
What was the reason for the shootout?
Literally none at all. I pulled up and got shot.
If I remember correctly from my IR cam, I'm on 24.
I do remember the shootout. It was one black. Was one black hoodie had it all in body cam footage.
Who just sped past the ammunition?
Have it all in body cam. Are you at station, over?
This is 159. Do we have any eyes on suspects?
Negative.
Negative.
If you see those people on that bike, you shoot. That's you're out there.
Yes, yeah, sir.
10-4.
32. Are you on duty right now?
160 plus one. We're gonna be 76 to MRPD. And gonna be going 10-7 for a little bit. We're gonna repair cars.
Hey, impound it. Just I'm getting 159 direct to 100. What's your call sign?
What?
What's your call sign? Call sign. The fuck, dude? I'm asking for a call sign. What's your call sign? I was on Flika Bank, I think. Goddamn, oh no. I just saw a bike flew by Flika Bank. Legion, unknown. Never mind, 22, that was another one. Okay. Oh my god.
I still got eyes or no?
Alright, 159 direct to the officer in the charger. God damn it. God damn, bro. Can I get a quick mic check? Just to make sure my thing's working. God damn it.
10-2.
Cursed to die. Cursed to die. This is 159 going back to Grove Street. Keep an eye on there.
Okay. 108, I'm gonna be in head for a sec.
10-4. What? One second. Denied direct to any corporals.
What's this? He's gonna be going 10-42 for a little bit. One 179. Get back here for a second.
I'm on the active 1090 house robbery. God damn it. What the suspect did.
There's a black bike that just went past me with the female on it. Negative. White shirt, pink skirt.
That's not the suspect. God damn it.
10-4.
Well, dispatch me on active 1038 with a red and colored vehicle. Big spoiler, two occupants in them.
Another black bike just went past me wearing a black leather jacket.
Can I ride along with anyone, please?
159 direct to 100.
Before you go ahead.
Permission to let the officer in my car do ride along with me for now.
160, you need dispatch. I got officer a cadet here, 179. Needing a ride.
Yo, officer. Not now.
Hey, sir.
Who the fuck? Never. Am I riding along with you? Am I riding with you? The fuck?
That's far to the
No,
apartment.
But so I'm asking if I could ride with
can
you.
Can I get some,
Hop in, I guess. Hop in, quick!
Alright. Are you a dick, man?
Therefore, I can't come because I am
Holy shit.
Idiot.
What the fuck is this?
132 just run off.
Sorry, your dick.
Wait, is he?
There's a guy currently in the middle of the road that's
Hop
shooting.
Hop in.
911 wants your emergency.
Hop in.
He does okay, die here.
I have a suspect calling 911 for the no reason.
I got it. Don't pick up.
This is one of them.
Yo, who's this?
Officer, I'd like to speak to Ronnie Coleman. I need to ask him something.
Reason?
I'm trying to get my gun back.
Caught in that
I have a gun license.
What's his rank?
Oh, I'm not sure.
Holy shit.
One down. Take care of him. Take care of him. Handcuff him.
Yes, sir.
Fuck, and handcuff him. I'm out of cuffs.
No, wait on scene.
Go.
Bro, don't do it. Don't do it.
Do we have any active EMS?
Yo, get him out of here.
Pull my car back there and drive him to the pill.
159,
200. Sever suspect.
Hop in.
100, is he a Sever or suspect?
I'll be reading his Miranda rights when he's back alive.
The guy in the white is the suspect.
10-4. I'm in my car.
The chasm. He's still armed, so take his gun off of him.
The fuck happened to you?
I woke up in
cadet.
If you guys want to take him to MRPD, I'll write the report.
Sir, how are you an officer without cuffs? Holy.
I got stolen. Okay, I think. I don't know, I got robbed. Hop in.
Hop in, cadet. I mean, hop in,
Cadet, the fuck?
No. I know, sorry. It's because you kept calling him Cadet.
So you're down
my name's Ronnie Coleman.
You checking in.
I'm cursed to die, okay? Don't ask.
I have...
Get him inside, please.
Nothing.
Yeah, same.
159, I'm just gonna lay down. I'm gonna move your vehicle forward real quick.
10-9? The fuck?
I'm gonna give your vehicle a left half to move it forward.
10-9? Why? The fuck?
Because I'm waiting someone, they need to be able to see that my vehicle's here.
He can just come outside. You don't have to hit my car. That's the thing. Yo, bring
Yeah,
the...
bro. Check in, bro.
Hey, he's trying to walk away.
Oh, shit.
He's inside, Commissioner. God damn it. He's in the...
What just happened?
Alright, if he's not gonna check in, I'll take care of him.
He has to, but okay. I'm not gonna say shit. Oh.
You went the wrong way.
Okay, he...
Check in, so I'm gonna check him in. I'm gonna take care of him.
Do you want me...
Huh? You're gonna take care of him?
Yep. Just step right, away. Sure.
Hey,
back.
You get out now.
132. Oh, 161 to 132.
Alright, let's roll.
No, we're staying. Damn it.
4. 161 to 100.
Ronnie, you're arresting me for no reason, dog.
For A. Hey.
Said I was arresting you.
10-4, go ahead.
I don't know if 132 is gonna check me off tonight. He was supposed to have a conversation for
Let's
me,
go.
And he just like you know,
hop in
on me. I'm not gonna lie.
How do I like? Can I
Yo,
get
Corporal, are you back in radio?
Been
2 days.
Get back in. I think he's trying to contact you. I don't know.
Well, technically, in a day and a half.
Can I meet
hey, let's go, sir.
Hop in.
Alright, thank you.
Bro, stop breaking my window.
Bro, you keep blocking this bitch. Like, if they're gonna take
yeah,
it, even if they do, they're gonna be
fucking. We're gonna have someone waiting outside PD for you. It's referring something with evidence, so I can't touch.
I don't know, but you're Cadet Fang, Officer 1.
Mm-hmm. 10876, I'm ready to prepare.
The fuck?
Just ignore.
Car baiting.
Mm-hmm.
And I gassed. Great. Oh shit. I can't control this bitch. The fuck?
I'm gonna be dispatcher. I'm gonna be in my head for a second here in the garage. I need to go check them out.
10-4.
This is 159. Show me in rap PD. For repairs. God damn it.
Bruh, I need to be like fucking ranked up, bruh. I need my own car. I have to always ride along with someone.
Dude, ride along with Corporal or higher up.
I'm flying
out.
Oh, hold on. There's 132.
He got killed, I think.
For you.
It's not his fault.
I'm gonna be mad for her for a second.
I brought your car here, 132. Right there, buddy.
That's a commanding officer. Commissioner.
I can't be riding with higher ups.
Ah, wait, hold on. Let me talk to the commissioner. Yo, commissioner. God damn it.
Can one of you guys give me some water? I'm about to die.
Here.
Med kit.
God damn it. Here.
I don't have water.
This is gonna help, I guess. What's your name? Ricardo. There you go.
Yep.
Virgin alert.
What? Okay. Whatever you say, sir.
Bro, just let me out of here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get yourself a medic bag, whatever it's called. Anyway, I need to go to the armory. Fuck it, so. Be right back. Hey, cadet, follow me. Do you need anything from the armory? God damn it.
No, I don't think so.
Do you have body armor?
Yeah.
Do you have ammo?
Yeah.
How much ammo do you have in your Glock? Who's this?
I have...
Cover me for me. Oh shit, did I? Oh shit, oh. Okay, take.
Shooting range.
Don't. Get 159 direct to the cadet. Don't do the shooting range.
Alright.
Yeah, damn it. I don't even know if we're allowed to use it, so don't. God damn it. And it's. Corporal. God damn it.
Mm-hmm.
Are we allowed to use the range? God damn it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Got it. Go use the range if you want.
Just make sure you radio it in so disregard the 1013s.
Yes, sir.
One fifty-nine. Disregard the shots fired at PD. Shooting range. God damn it. Yeah. He did not call that in. That's my right.
Nope.
Hey. With handcuffs, right? I need handcuffs. Mm. Yeah. Fuck. Hey, next time call it in before you do. Are you in the radio?
Yeah, well, I mean, you already did it. What was the point of me calling it in?
Yeah, I did it before. After you shot.
Yeah.
How much ammo do I need? Okay, let's go. Let's roll. Yeah, fuck that shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. Show 159 plus 1 back tonight. Oh my god. I keep locking this bitch.
Only tonight.
Don't I? What the fuck?
Let's go catch some filthy criminals.
Not these guys, bro.
Get out. You know, I can use lethal force to move you, right? You're blocking me. Get off my car. That's damaging property of the government.
Yo, could I talk to commissioner, please?
Shut up, bitch.
Don't. Oh, okay,
bro,
don't.
Bald fuck.
D- don't.
He's already insulted me before.
I don't
Shut
care.
Shut the fuck up, bro. No one has told you anything. You
yeah, I
fuck.
Should be the bigger person. Sorry,
bro,
officer.
Your name is Ronnie Coleman, bro. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I should be the bigger person.
No,
sorry,
159. You have to be professional when you're on the job. Doesn't matter.
Yes, sir.
If you don't, I swear to God, I'm going to contact a hair up. Not cool what you just said. Next time, just ignore. Okay, arrest his ass. I don't give a fuck. Hey, you have 2 seconds before I arrest your ass for trespassing. Do you understand that?
Bro, why do you keep locking it?
Because if he comes... Okay, nope. I'm done. Get his ass. 159, active pursuit.
He got Jay's out. Jay's
a dumbass.
Nice one, sir.
Yo, can I talk to Commissioner, please?
Oh, shit. Get him.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, that's why you don't. You commit. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Get try him. Getting in my car.
Yep.
I'm gonna lock it real quick.
Yeah.
Yo, can I talk to
you? Have the right to remain silent.
He's busy right now. He can't talk.
You understand his right. Yo, bro, were you the cop the other day who was sick?
Nope.
Alright, for sure.
Yo.
Shut up, bitch. I didn't ask.
Yo, get in.
I do understand.
Let's take him in.
Damn, bro. There's no need for this, dog.
Get
what
in.
I do, sir?
Put him in. Just put him in.
Be like, you're power tripping.
Power.
Well, you're actually power tripping.
Oh, no, it's not. You're trespassing.
He's metagaming. And he's metagaming. You can hear that in the back.
Yo, put him in the vehicle. Just forget
can
about it.
Can you body
it.
Cam that?
Yeah, I already got it, but who gives a fuck? Don't just put him in the vehicle. Hop in. Show 159 and route to PD with times one, a plus one I'm in, and one suspect in the back car for trespassing on PD property in the back. God damn it.
I'm ready to scare, I think.
Yo, Ronnie, you was a bitch.
Okay, whatever. Hey, hold up. Hold up.
So,
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Have a look at some of mine.
Search him right
sir,
here.
Sir, do you have... Wait.
No.
I know what I'm doing.
You were going inside, don't you?
No, I do not give you consent.
You're telling
I do not
me
give
to
you
wait and everything, bro.
I do
I
not give
you
consent to search.
Doesn't matter.
Do you have anything that's gonna harm me or poke me,
you're
sir?
Going to jail.
Yes, I got a damn. Big...
I think... Wait, let me check this shit. Incident.
Bill Sparks. Two citations already.
Shut up, boy. I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy.
Is your incident report different than mine? Because you are a C.
So I'm sure everything's fine.
Ronnie, why can't you grow eyebrows, you bald head fuck? Miss Clean Head Ass Boy.
Josh uses a template. That's the one.
Damn, bro.
Supposed to be, like,
do you have cancer, Ronnie?
Okay. Alright.
No wonder why you a dumbass.
I mean, I know how to do reports, 132, I know how to, I just, you know, since you did tell me just to add more detail, I'll be more specific about my details.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Okay. And like, I can't remember who else said, type it in a spell checker. Yes. You know what I mean?
Trespassing.
Here's the definition of trespass. Enter the owner's land or property without permission.
Yo, where's... Okay. Did you get everything from him?
Yes.
Okay, nice.
You're really gonna leave me here with nothing.
Yes.
Charge him for trespassing and evading.
No! No! What happened to him? What happened to him?
Trespassing and evading. God damn it.
That's cap!
I'm all on body cam.
161, call me for 1 minute.
Sir, if you come over here and turn around, I'll uncuff you.
Go ahead.
Turn around, sir.
Can I please have my phone back? Right?
Currently need a
So I'm guessing you don't want your cuffs, officir?
Look, dude, here's why I'm asking so much. There was
yeah, search him.
Billy.
Yeah, I riz her up, hey. And I actually got her number, and now you're like, keep
back on.
Go 10-7.
Training.
Come on, bro, you know the struggle. Evidence. You know the struggle.
Did you take his shit away from him?
Yes.
Okay, what's your,
Did you take your shit away from him?
Yeah, do you have any questions for me before I book you?
Are there any questions I should be asking? Like, how long do I get my phone? How long am I out of jail? When do I get...
So, once you're in prison, you can actually do stuff inside to make your sentence reduced.
Where's the prison?
Bolingbrook.
Is that far?
Sandy.
Sandy?
Yeah.
Sandy Shores.
Okay.
Are you going to be there with me?
Sir, what are your charges?
Evading police, trespassing.
Alright, I'm going to be booking you. First one to find you.
You know, personally, when I get out of prison, I'm going to come here.
So
to
it's just,
What do you say?
Trespassing, basically.
Yeah, trespassing and evading police.
You said like an hour, right? That's the deal we came on? That's
like Wait, trespassing times two. He left and came back
no,
twice.
No, don't. Just do it once.
No, I said it's going to be like an hour. Yeah, be a good little bitch. 10, 15 minutes.
Ignore him. What's his name?
So I just
think
trespassing,
this was just an honest
correct?
Mistake.
Yeah, evading police as well.
No, oh, wait. Police. Sorry, hold on.
Yeah,
so
the charge is called evading. God damn it.
Oh,
if I'm
crap.
Being honest,
so
I didn't even
125
know.
Months, so that's going to be like. Your original sentence was like 2 hours and five
Sir,
minutes.
Sir, I cannot find that charge. Can you just
so what
give
is
it
now?
Me?
So now...
Okay, can you add that on? Can you add that on?
Save it, please.
Like an hour
yes,
and 30 to 40 minutes.
Where is it?
What?
Yeah. Wait,
do I have to
say?
Can you...
City.
Is it... Wait, what is it called?
I have an
It's Bill Sparks.
Yeah.
Did you...
Do I have to stay...
I don't see it. Bill
like,
Sparks.
Logged into the game? Or just how does that work?
I think so, yeah.
Damn. So like if I logged out of 5M in the game,
there's things inside. Well, you can leave, but when you come back, you're still gonna be inside the prison.
Damn.
Just charge him for trespassing.
There's
for
things
now.
Inside the prison you can
just
do to work your hours.
Yeah,
off.
And just save the thing, and I'm going to
okay,
check
okay.
it over.
I'll take your word for it.
Alrighty, so
don't book him or anything yet.
Quickly, I think.
Your charges are.
I'm sure so. When I get out of prison,
one.
I'm gonna come here and
recommended.
No, that's
and invite and right, invading. Your recommended fine right now with trespassing is 450. Your recommended sentence is 10 months. How do you plead?
Hey, commissioner.
Yep.
Sir.
Quick question. Come over.
Bill, how do you plead?
Okay. What rank do you need to be to get cars out of impound? Damn it.
You have to be at least in command.
Got it. Oh my god. Okay,
I'm done. So white shirts.
Got
white
it.
Shirts and above.
Okay, then fucking
yep.
speak up.
Yeah, just ignore him. Don't do it.
I tell him what he pleads and he's not talking.
Okay.
We could leave him here, I mean.
No.
We could wait.
No.
Yes, we can.
We can wait, but he's just wasting his time.
Well, I mean, I got all day.
I don't, personally. So.
You could go real
Sir,
long.
Sir, guilty
wait right
or not
here.
Guilty. Okay, you want to play this hard, okay.
Just go along, sir, I can wait.
No, hold up. 159 direct to the 100.
10-4, go ahead.
Or, no, man, 22 that. 159 direct to any corporals or higher, goddammit. Besides 100, do not bother you, goddammit.
Oh, go ahead.
Quick question. If someone doesn't want to play guilty or not guilty, what do I do?
I'm coming.
Don't put them in guilty.
10-9.
Right here, sir.
Are you pleading guilty?
What do you think, sir?
He doesn't want to say nothing, and this is hurting me.
Okay, so if he's not going to respond and try to defend himself, then you'll just book him.
Book him, okay.
Alrighty.
But I just need to see his incident report.
Though. I got you, I'll book him. I'm gonna just do trespassing times two, no? Because I can't find the other one, and you can't even pop it up. That's your side issue.
Got it.
So just book him for what you have on him. And then if he wants a lawyer down the road, he can get one to try to get that case off.
Alright.
I'm still thinking on what I'm pleading.
Sorry, Commissioner, I thought
we don't got your time.
Okay. And again, I'm sorry. I didn't want to call you. I'm cursed to death. I'm cursed to die. I'm cursed to die. Don't respond to that.
So, like, I'm waiting for you. I don't know. I'm just going to put trespassing times, too. I mean,
just save the report for me, please.
I already did. I did it twice.
Said no, stupid bitch. So.
Where is
sir, who's behind bars here? Who's kissing bars?
Did you put in reports?
What are you on? It's an incident.
What are you on? Oh, Billy Sparks. Okay, they...
Billy Sparks. Yes, I've been seeing that.
Okay, hold up.
Did you say Bill Sparks?
Evading.
Here's the definition of evade, kind of escape, like, or avoid.
Tired of these crims, always locking them up, you know, like...
Oh shit, I put it too much.
Tired of fucking trying to get that hair back, you bald bitch.
Just ignore.
Bald ass nigga.
What?
You heard me, nigga? You got a problem with me saying it?
Okay, I thought you said the other one.
No.
There you go, I added. Oh shit, I just need to. Okay.
Alrighty, I'll be going to read them.
No, hold up. I had it. Goddamn it. Stupid mother MTV.
Oh my god.
Calm down. Like that. Let's all calm down.
I think it's gonna be flying out.
Got it. Okay, there you go. Man, just.
Wow, so I thought you had all day.
Nah, I'm gonna be going on a cousin.
You stop sucking on cops or what?
You stop kissing Joseph bars, bro?
Hey, add yourself to the officer involved. In the
what?
Report. Oh, officer. Oh, officer. Oh, officer.
I'm gonna go ahead and book him. You're taking your sweet ass time, sir.
Sorry, your high command isn't it? Want you to do that?
That's not a high command.
You're don't higher. Do it yet.
That's not high command.
Okay, there you go. Do it now.
That's not high command.
No, I'm an officer.
Yeah.
I'm still hired, technically. Yeah.
Yeah, he's higher than me, but he's not a high command.
That's why I said higher rank.
No, you did not.
Oh, yeah, stop sucking.
Pick one. Pick one. Pick one. Which one did you say? Pick one.
Alright, dude. Hey, be professional. Don't forget that shit. I'm not, dude, I don't want to hear it. God damn it. Book him everything. I'm gonna
do trespassing times too, since you can't even find
it. I did it already. You just have to refresh it.
Holy shit.
Okay, you know what? Dude, if you want
to. Can you stop disrespecting your officer? Thank you very much. You're just a silly little cadet.
Trespassing and invading.
There you go.
Whoops.
Oh, is that assault?
No, that was a miss.
Oops. This is assault, actually.
Attempted assault.
Attempted, all right.
No, what the fuck?
Dude, you try to hit him. Don't you?
So weird.
Assault.
Here's the definition of assault. Make a physical attack on.
Like your superior? Supervisor, whatever they fucking call.
What's up?
That,
you want a supervisor?
Assault on an LEO. I did feel some quite pain.
No, you did. No.
There's no attempt of assault, bro.
Then just leave it.
Okay, then. Alrighty, so your charges are going to be trespassing time 1 and baiting time 1. Recommended fine is 850. Recommended sentence is 15 months in cell. How do you plead?
I want a supervisor.
He said if you don't answer that, well then I could just put it.
Give me a sec. 159.
No, I know.
159 direct to any supervisors. God damn it.
I'm not cutting down his sentence to all I'm saying. I'm not cutting down his sentence. He's wasting his own time now.
Doing something. Give him a second.
Time for him.
Sir, he's wasting his own time. I'm not cutting down his sentence.
No, hold up. He wants a supervisor. We can't do shit about
it. You better call him, sir. Good bitch.
What did you call me?
Said the fuck cadet, stupid ass.
Leave him alone. Why are you being disrespectful to him?
Cause he's a bitch.
I didn't mean to put that out, but...
Say it to my face, dude. If you want to keep saying that shit in my cadet, bro, why? Why are you being a dick?
Sound like a cadet.
He is. He's working with you here now. Why are you calling him shit, dude?
Can I not call him shit?
Why are you calling him? Why are you being disrespectful to him? The fuck?
I told you, I don't fuck with him.
What did he do wrong to you?
I just don't.
Okay. Sir, you have a nice place.
Hey, let's go get a commanding officer. Stay away from him, please. Just stay away from him, please.
I'm gonna just be right here.
Yep. You're awesome. Hey, you in here? No, you're not. Yeah, okay. Well. Son, there's no supervisor right now in the bunker. Nah, I tried to call one. They're all 10 7 5. Okay, do the incident report on everything. If you know how to do
it. I got a body cam of him saying he pleaded guilty, so. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so.
Nice. Do the incident report.
He had nothing on him, and everything else was looking fine. I have no clue what happened. Like,
got it. You send him to jail.
No. I know. But I'm saying like you want the incident report, right? Like you want me to fucking type in the box the summary.
Yep.
But I'm not even sure what happened. What happened? He ran into.
He was trespassing on PD property in the back. God damn it. And after that, when we tried to cuff him, he was running from PD. God damn it.
One of four dispatch, show me 10-8, 10-41.
159 direct to 104.
10-4.
You meet me at the jail cells.
We're in the jail cells area right now, we're in the
cell 2. God damn it. Hey, stupid.
You waiting for me in the corner?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay.
Damn.
Oh. Ouch. Oh. Sorry. Get over here. Fuck.
No. I'm stuck.
Move. Let me get stupid. Stupid, get your ass over here. Stupid motherfucker. Oh!
Josh wins. He got his bow.
Damn.
The thing.
Okay, let's get his ass.
I can't do the thing about Max. I can't do the thing around these people. Oh, okay. Oh, I know why my beer doesn't taste
right. Shit. Oh my god.
Alright, that's not fighting.
This is.
Right, Max, come on.
Hey,
my beer blew up in the freezer and now it's flat. Hey. What's up?
Meet stupid.
Hmm.
Meet stupid, right here.
That is me.
That's his nickname. You can ask him. You can ask him in emails. I call him stupid.
Alright, Max, you're driving.
Alright. Oh, let me hop in.
Can you not put command on this one?
Hold up, let me hop in.
Oh, no, shit.
Yo, you good?
Yeah.
You leaving the city?
Yeah.
Okay, you have a great one, dude.
Alright, for sure. Thanks, man.
Yep.
Oh yeah, no.
Yeah.
Hey stupid, can I ride with you?
Not at the moment.
Wow.
I gotta talk to him about some stuff.
Love you, stupid. Don't be stupid.
Love you too, buddy. Do some good police work.
I already did. I'm bored.
Do some more. Keep doing more.
No.
You got it, man.
No. What the fuck? Show me 159 and 1023. Show me in route to PD pillbox. God damn it.
Suspect, I need to take him and book him instead of just doing it yourself. But if you
book. If you cuff somebody, you better book the way I look at it.
Yeah.
Now, I don't mind, you know, if somebody's on a two-door car and they need a transport, yeah, you can call for a transport, but I expect that guy to be on a
This is 159, responding code 43 1019, house robbery, any 1042 is down there now. Code 3.
104 plus 1, same traffic.
104.
Just gonna let you know this is gonna be your scene, we're just gonna be there to assist. You tell us what to do, we'll do it.
Tough.
This is your scene, so this means you tell us what you need us to do and we'll do it. We're supervising right now.
104? The fuck?
What's the current situation?
1019 house robbery.
It's not 1019, it's a 1090, by the way.
Damn, my bad. Okay, 1019.
Oh, good.
90. Oh, damn. I got that wrong.
How far is that 1090 inside the city?
It's in this bridge, up in the hills.
159.
It's really close. You'll make it.
159. We're gonna be having two house robberies down here. Show me responding to the latest one. We're gonna be having motorcycle bike, red. Oh, someone's coming. I'm on 10.
Cut your sirens. Cut your sirens.
Cut the sirens. There you go.
Show 159, 1023 on scene.
Now move your vehicle. We'll put the truck there instead.
10-4.
This thing's long and it'll block them from leaving.
10-4, we have two bikes here.
Yep.
Go for it.
Drifted in place. That guy's near touching the wall close.
Okay, I'm just gonna give a laptop to this.
There you go.
Okay.
Great.
Alright, let's go ahead and make entry. I'll lead the way.
10-4.
Everyone got armor on?
Hold up.
Negative. I don't even have my body cam on, sorry.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Hold up, 150.
I just flew in. I accidentally just searched this guy's motorcycle. Let's pretend like I didn't see what I saw.
Hold up, let me get evidence. Hold up. Oh shit. The 159 should be taking a photo of the bike.
You got armor on?
Shit, I'm out of armor.
Alright, make an entry. Can you run non-lethal back there?
Tenna? The fuck?
You run non-lethal, I'll run class 2, Max run class 1.
Got it. That was my... Okay. I'm changing the clock. Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Plot 2! What's that, 299?
We got one down. There's one back there.
I'm in route.
No, one more.
Be quiet. The fuck?
Come on. He's back in that room. Keep your gun on him. You got the 10.
Shit.
You down him?
10-4. Suspect down.
Good shot. Good shit. Nice.
Hey, come here.
Good shit.
Yeah.
Come here. Hey, put them all in cuffs. Put them all in the truck.
76.
Put them both in cuffs, both in the truck.
Good shit. Nice shot.
Hey, Max, if you can hear me, stop ringing that emergency. It's alright. We got him down. Two civilians down. Two officers down.
Yo, how are you not dead, my guy? You just got shot 2 times. What? Yo, you should be dead. What the fuck?
Shots fired. Officer, I need 1032s. Someone click their panic button. God damn it.
Where do you think you're going, man?
Yo, there's someone over here at the front door. I'm crawling away.
Yo, here, bro.
Shit.
Please. Yo, you should be
you're
dead.
You're literally teleporting.
Yo, I just body-counted him shooting you in the face like 7 times.
You're literally teleporting. What the fuck?
This scene is so invalid. What the fuck?
Come on, Sam, what's going on?
This scene is so invalid.
It's just your eyeballs.
He's teleporting. It's fine either. My dude just said he's teleporting. Yeah.
The fuck?
What the fuck?
Hold up. Don't see the light. Nothing.
I'm not stupid.
The fuck? Why can't I not? Okay, hold up. Max, you're gonna give me the goddamn keys to your. Move your goddamn stupid.
Yo, I'm not gonna cap. Oh shit.
Be quiet.
Yo, bro, teleporting is wild, dude.
Yo, Commissioner, I'm taking the truck. Got it. God damn it.
Yeah, but that guy teleporting is fucking crazy, dude.
I'm not got that damn keys, please. Thank you. Love you, Matt. God damn it. Oh. There you go. This is 159, rushing 3 times, person down to the hospital, cut free in a truck, and 104 truck. Sorry for the crap. Oh, damn.
Did you get pictures of the vehicle?
10-4, I have one, the red bike. God damn it. Stop doing that. God damn it. Oh wait, this guy's already cuffed, hold up. I'm locking the doors and okay. Move. Commander Max, goddamn. Yes, they are. There you go. Yeah, I don't think he's cuffed. Is he cuffed? God damn it.
My friend's dead.
Oh, god damn it. I put the wrong thing. My ass.
Get him in the hospital. Doctors will take care of him.
Wild, bro. Teleporting is crazy.
How do I set him down?
Oh my god. Who keeps saying that shit, dude?
Oh, teleporting is wild.
Yo, bro, if you don't stop saying that shit.
No type of shit.
Do it. That's wild.
I'm here.
Ain't my problem.
Now let me walk. What the fuck? I'm an independent monkey. You racist son of a bitch. Come on, let me walk.
Max, get him. Hold on. Someone get him.
Let me walk, bro.
Commander, get this guy, please.
Let me walk.
Don't worry.
Bro, can I walk? Nah, what the fuck?
Bro,
let me walk.
I literally shot your officer.
I shot you 3 times in the fucking face, and he proceeded to shoot you like another 4 times. That's a total of 7 shots in the face. You shouldn't still be standing.
It's crazy, dude.
Surprisingly, I am.
I've got
please,
body cam
dude,
footage,
because that
guy.
Was wild, dude.
I just got out.
He would have died when he first came.
I got body cam footage, motherfucker. You got shot
hey,
seven times in
you.
The face.
Hey, hey.
That was so
hey.
Unfair.
Yo.
What the fuck? God damn.
DeRozan, can you come over
yo,
here?
Yo, Max, come here.
Yeah, hold on.
He's telling that guy some stuff right now.
Max, what's up? What the fuck?
Alright, hold on. Oh, who's the guy in the bike? I'm the guy in the car. Oh, fuck.
The door locked. Oh my god.
Is that a wannabe crackhead Terry?
Hey, you cop. What the fuck? Just wanna.
Who me?
Yeah, you.
I'm riding with the commissioner.
Got it. Yeah, damn it.
I'm cop too.
I'm not sure what you're submitting a prayer about.
To be cop.
They're gonna ask for clips. They're gonna ask clips of you guys getting into a firefight.
Bro, that dude. Oh my god. Dude, the way you're teleporting is crazy,
yep.
Dude. Holy fucking shit.
Nice.
Dude,
shit. Look like you went to a fucking black hole.
Bro, dude, the way you teleported in that whole entire shootout was wild.
Bro, I have it on a body cam, okay? I have it on a body
wild,
cam.
Wild, dude. It's
that was
crazy.
Yo, Max, come over here.
Who's booking this guy?
That was kind of funny.
It's gonna be Trey. It's Trey Long's scene.
Okay.
Or is this Jack Roy? Who?
Me.
Jack or
yes.
Trey? Oh.
I guess
sorry,
so
not
Trey.
I keep seeing different names on my thing. This is Jack Roy. My bad.
Dude, am I putting this guy? What car am I putting him in?
Truck.
Oh, I need a fucking ride.
I'm gonna make a prayer.
Put them all in the truck.
Yeah, I'm putting him in the car.
Chill. Stop saying that.
Take my hands.
I got him.
Did I say something wrong?
Can we drift?
Yep.
You a good
I'm
Mr.
not gonna
Drifter?
Drift. Max, hop in. Max.
I need a hop
Max,
in.
Max, get with you in the captain's office after this.
Come on. You surely can hit a few drifts. Come on.
159, direct to 104. I need a ride. What the fuck? Time forward. Never mind. God damn it. Show 185 running back to PD. God damn it. $159, my check, please. God damn it.
That's it.
Thank you. God damn it.
After I've talked to him I give him three times. The fourth time I don't play no more. I just
hey,
give
you just took the ring off my finger.
Hey man, you married?
Max,
yeah.
Where the
why
fuck
you
at?
She bought it for me. Can I have my
Max?
Wedding ring back?
You fucking left me at fucking pillbox.
Oh, I thought you had a ride, man.
I didn't. I just walked back. I asked for a ride.
Oh, shit.
Can I have my wedding ring back?
Hey, I'm sorry,
man,
brother.
My wife's gonna kill me.
I can't. I can't at this time, man.
When
I'm
you
sorry.
Get out of prison.
Shit. Can I come back and get my wedding ring back? My wife's gonna kill me.
We'll have a talk about that. We'll
you
see.
Know, Mrs. Monkey, bro, she'd be wild, bro. She said she's gonna shove the golf club up my ass if I don't get it.
Oh, I can take that off of you, though. That way she doesn't
no,
have
No, she's got one, bro. She's got actually, one. She says she's going to put, like, an XL condom on that shit and shove it in my head.
I'm going to put your picture in real quick. That beautiful smile.
I do have to take that off you for now because that is considered a weapon, but you can get that back, okay?
You're
working
yes, sir.
This. You
throwing
dough? Yeah. The fuck works a piece of it? What?
Throwing dough or making dough?
We don't vote.
Cell number 3 is notorious for having poop in the toilet. What am I going to do? I'll put you in slime. Okay. You gotta take your Alright, I'm gonna take off your cuffs real quick.
I didn't do anything.
Lock this door if I can get out of it.
Allegedly, I didn't do anything.
Yo, what's the charge for
my guy? I can answer my phone real quick.
Let me, remind you
robbery, attempted. No.
I got it. It's okay. I got it.
I mean, if you want, but if you say something, I'll end up charging you. Can you take your mask off for me, please?
Oh, shit. I didn't see you. I didn't see you take that off. My fault.
Oh, it's because I didn't. I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, well. Go ahead.
Get a good position.
Get associated.
Okay, I do got one true question though. You know, he told me to stop bringing it up, but was he also doing the same thing on everybody's eyes, or is it just me?
Not that was just in your eyes. In my eyes, he fully went to the side and came around.
I have my body cam. Not...
Nah, he came, hey, he came around the building. Hey. He came around the shirt, and then when he was in the bush, he just appeared.
Can I just say something?
Gotcha. Yeah. Well, so in my eyes, he went around you, and you were still shooting out the bush. So it could have just been something
in
your eyes, but
yeah, he was in the bush.
Yeah. Well, I apologize that your eyes bugged out a little bit there. It's just something, you know, translation.
I probably would. Anyways, the AR dude was on the way, so
yeah, I was.